There's some great stuff you can do with Visual 100 grids. I first saw this done in Canada a couple of years ago, and people do it now in the States as well. It's a Visual 100 grid, so you visually see the base 10 blocks used to build the 100 grid. So kids can see if I go up 1, I'm subtracting 10. If I go down 1, I'm adding 10. And so it's just a great little tool to get kids to visualize the math that they are doing. Check us out at Math Back Fluency Playground for more tools like this.